tooth goes past that.
Yeah.
It counts them. So, at every one time, the sensors in the motor area, every one time, is the computer in the drive knows what speed you've selected, what speed the motor's at, what torque is on the gearbox, which is through a very smart sensor. That's like how much force it's taking to turn it. And then also what speed the actual centre is at.
Yeah.
So it's like, there's a backup, not a backup, not a backup. This here is only a little dinghy transformed by a little compressor. This is for all the car bars.
Oh yeah, yeah.
So like in the, there's the automatic oil that stops them, you know.
Yeah.
Seizing up and all the rest.
Yeah.
And then the pipe goes up there. There's a blue like distribution ring.
Yeah.
All these little pipes run straight through the arm.
Down to the car.
Yeah. We've got four of these.
Perforate from spur to heel, would it?
What is it?
From the tilt.
can do it with a degree, so
yeah.
You see where it's really spotted.
Yeah, you can see.
Yeah. Like the grease goes everywhere.
Yeah.
But like, because it wasn't done the end of last year.
Yes.
The grease sort of like drops under it.
Yeah.
And then
it mounds up and
if you leave it, some fucking idiot will put it in there. I've had grease end up on the tilt on the roof.
Yeah.
You know, it's like someone stepped on it here pulling down.
And it's not
fair. And you're like, so I do keep it clean. I mean, that there's emergency siren.
Yeah.
So when you're in the bay box, if you're moving the arms around, you know, you can flick the siren and stay inside. But it's easy to just shout and be like, listen. But there's also, when I have new lads, there's emergency stop just there.
Yeah.
I'll put it like in the centre. And if they're moving the arms or whatever, for whatever reason, they trap themselves or whatever, and hit the emergency stop.
Yeah.
Tell her if we stand in. Tell her she just stand in. just up on the motor.
Yeah.
That's for making like micro adjustments.
Oh yeah.
Right. I mean, I don't want to be doing an edit.
Yeah.
This is it. This is the power pack, you know, for lifting the top of the machine.
Oh, yeah,
up
the center up.
Yeah. So you can see where the doors are caught, the grease where we are lifting off.
It's all splattered everywhere.
But before it gets out of here, the wheels have gone a little bit rusty while it's in storage.
Yeah.
Before it gets out of here, the wheels will be resprayed. This will be cleaned back up.
So that thing there is your over speed, isn't it?
They don't like moisture. I do jobs near that or whatever,
yeah,
it's like I'm just arming a bomb, you know what I mean? I don't want to break it. No. It is very good. You can't really see it now, but it's like a triangle with loads of stainless steel wire.
Yeah.
Very good. This is all wires that are from the balances.
Oh, yeah.
These are just like the floor bouncing in.
It is all very technical. There's all your crack testing now.
See it?
Yeah.